biggest mistake I see people making when choosing cat food is feeding their cat kibble. Dry-fed cats get significantly less water than those on a wet diet, and this puts them at an increased risk of urethral blockage, which at best costs a lot of money to fix and at worst can be fatal if untreated within like 24 hours. So I would heavily recommend feeding a wet food if you can.